grateful for friends that are gone. Hi, everybody. It's David George Brook, that gratitude guy with a daily gratitude walk on Monday, April 12th, 2021. Out getting the steps in today. Gorgeous day in Seattle. It's going to be sunny all week. That always makes these gratitude walks so much nicer when you don't have to bundle up from the rain or cold or what have you. But I was thinking the gratitude pairing for today is grateful for friends that are gone. I've had many friends and people I've known well that have passed on, and I think sometimes it's just nice to reflect and think about how they impacted your life and what difference they made and some of the conversations that you had and the relationships that you had with these people. So take a moment today and make that be the gratitude pairing and think about the friends that are gone and how important they were to you. So that's the message for today. And remember, if you'd like to get a notification every time I send out a new video, just hit the subscribe button. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.